Car wash forecast. Wash off those bugs on the cars for today. Again, we're looking at green lights by Monday, by Tuesday, green lights by Wednesday and Thursday, yellow lights with a small chance of a shower or storm starting Wednesday night and into Thursday. So if you have to get the car washed today or tomorrow, would be the best days. This is a live look in Waukesha. 61 degrees, winds out of the west northwest at 9 miles per hour. In Milwaukee, 65 degrees with a northwest wind at 7 miles per hour this morning. And across southeastern Wisconsin, the temperatures are in the 60s, 61 in Sheboygan, 60 in Whitewater. Really nice, comfortable morning out there. The dew points, still a little bit of humidity, some lower 60s for parts of southeastern Wisconsin. And that's where we're going to stand today, just touching that humid level. Again, 60s are humid. That's where we're going to be as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday as well. And then a nice comfortable air mass on Thursday. Certainly not bad for humidity for the end of July. Okay, weather headlines. Slow system that we've been dealing with the past several days is moving out of here. We're still going to have some effects from that system today. Some clouds and a strong breeze out of the north. Nice work week ahead though. And again, that shower chance will be Wednesday night and into Thursday. Storm 4 max radar. No mayflies. Well, maybe they got a couple mayflies here showing up in Dodge County. No precipitation, though, as we widen the view here. A few showers, very light shower sprinkles over in lower Michigan. All right, future forecast. Let's go through it here. Let's go through the time. By 9 o'clock, we have a good amount of sunshine here, a northwest breeze. Now watch what happens by the afternoon. The wind goes out of the northeast, and that will cool things down a little bit. Lakeside, still some 70s, still nice. A few more clouds popping up this afternoon and then overnight tonight, partly cloudy skies. And during the day on Tuesday, light northwest wind. And again, at times we could have some clouds. Now, future forecast actually tries to bring in a couple of sprinkles or light showers in the afternoon tomorrow. I don't think that'll be the case. I think we will remain dry and we'll have partly cloudy skies. So your forecast for today, a high temperature of 78, inland 82, partly cloudy for tonight. Low temperature of 64 degrees near the lake, 58 degrees inland. And here's your 7-day forecast. All right, on Tuesday, 81 degrees, Wednesday, 84. It's Wednesday night into Thursday. We have a small chance of showers and storms. This isn't the greatest chance. Don't bank on it. Now, as we head into the weekend, starts off dry. Friday and Saturday should be a good start to the weekend. 78 degrees on Saturday and a chance of showers and storms on Sunday with a high of 75.